Hi guys, it's your boy Mo the Barber and thanks for clicking on this video. In this video, I'll be giving you guys 5 ways on how to build a clientele step by step. Guys, stay tuned to the end because I'll be giving you some serious gems all the way through. You don't want to miss it. Let's go. Okay, step one guys, treat your craft like a career, not a side hustle. Be professional, be on time, okay? Start off your clientele with friends and family, social groups and stuff like that. When I say social groups, I mean like churches, sports clubs, anywhere you go and you socialize, just find a way to start off your clientele there. Number two, be consistent. Be the first to come in and the last to leave, even if you're not busy. Why? Because sometimes guys, even if the shop is not busy, sometimes you may get in early, you may get one appointment, and you might be the first to get that appointment. But if you leave early, the shop phone may ring or you may get a walk-in client. But if you leave, you can't get that client. So guys, I advise you to be the first to come in and the last to leave. That way you wouldn't miss nothing. You got every opportunity of winning. Because guys, it only takes one client to build a clientele. Two clients. After you get two clients, you get three clients. A friend always tell a friend. So guys, be the first to come in and the last to leave. Alright? Trust me, it would work. Number three guys, use your time wisely. Use every platform possible. Use Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, WhatsApp, use them all right? Hashtag people, tag people, don't be afraid to tag people because that's the only way they can find out about you. You know, have a conversation with people. As you're speaking to people on the street or wherever you go, the club, wherever you go, introduce yourself. Me, I always say to the people, I'm Mo the Barber. I'm a barber, I'll take care of you, come see me sometime. You know, I give some of the best skin fades and so on and so forth. Find a way to promote yourself while you're talking to people. Trust me, it works. Number four. Give your clients the best service and experience possible. Giving your clients the best haircut is important, but what keeps the client coming back is your personality. As a barber, you have to be very welcoming to the environment. Every client that comes to the door, try to say hi. Try to remember your client's name. Try to remember what kind of haircut they like to have. Ask them, what are you getting done today? The usual stuff like that. Try to have a relationship with your client. For example, if your client said to you, Mo, I'm going to an interview, I need a really nice haircut. The next time you see that client, ask him, hey bro, how was that interview? Did you get the job? Stuff like that. Build a relationship with your clients, guys. Believe me, it's a winner. Number five, try to do appointments and walk-ins. Try to work at least 6 to 7 days a week. Why? Because the more you work, the more you earn, right? And also, I will say to you, get a booking app, guys. What I will do, I'll put a link below so you guys can see the app that I use. But trust me guys, there's a lot of apps that you can use to make your life easier and to make your client life easier. Follow these steps and you won't be disappointed. Okay guys, that was my 5 steps on how to build a clientele step by step. But believe me guys, it works. Trust the process, do not skip any steps. It's coming from your boy Mo the Barber. Believe me guys, I was once the barber no one wanted to go to, and now one of the most busiest barbers in the barbershop, if not the busiest barber in the barbershop. But guys, I really appreciate you watching this video to the end. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you very much. Stay blessed.